Alright. This is part two of the voodoo game. I don't know if it's called I can't even like I said. I don't know what it's called, but
it'll be in the description.
But anyways, this is where I was at last time, and I had a little problem because my foot hit the mouse. Mice all over here? These are mice, not rats. If they're rats, they'd be bigger, so don't be scared. Alright, anyways, I went to this number one here and then it shut off. So. Wait a minute. Hold up. I just saw a number on this. On the side. So, 119. 214-317. We're gonna try 119. We're gonna go with that one, see if it's just that one. Okay. There's still many numbers. 119. Okay. Not that one then. So that one didn't work. That one don't go to that one. 214. Okay. 214. 2, 1, 4. Okay. Nope. Last one has to be. It has to work. 317. It has to. Yes. 3. Unless it's doing it in order like that. Try this one then. 1, 1, 9. Nope. It has to be this one. 1, 1, 9. Nope. Are not really there on purpose. Let's try 1-9. Trying to trick you, maybe. Whoa! Flip it around. 119. I think when you hear that number. 119. 7. you stuck on this for a while if I didn't help you out. 317. This one? This one, 317. Didn't this make a noise here when I did? I heard the noise. 3, 2. You know what? But why is that door thing here? There. 1, 3, 2. Right here, they're not actually working unless they're cutting these two out at the bottom and it's just 1, 2, 3, like the silent. But I tried it. I don't know what to do. Maybe I'll turn it back on when I figure it out. I'm gonna have to do some research on this and see. Once I get it, I'll turn it back on and let you guys know what it was and how to do it. I know you guys are gonna be interested in this, how to do this. This is, you try any number you could, it's not working. So if I share this with you guys, yeah. All right.